Drumrolls, balloons, bubbles, and rainbow colors filled the air as thousands flocked to downtown Toronto on June 30th for one of the biggest annual Pride celebrations in Canada. Participants were from different backgrounds, each celebrating their unique identities. And for the first time, the CBL Filipino-Canadian Pride Network, a group representing Filipino-Canadian 2S LGBTQIA+ community, joined the Pride Parade with over 70 participants. The term 2S LGBTQIA+ is formally used by the Canadian government to include those who identify as two-spirited people.
It feels so good being able to organize a Filipino-led parade participant. I've been in Canada for maybe 8 years now.
Founded in 2023 as a volunteer-led community in Toronto, CBL aimed to provide career development, networking opportunities, and vital support for Filipino Canadians within the 2S LGBTQIA+ community.
CBL in Tagalog means growth. So the main goal is to be able to spread the network, get to know more people, and provide support to the community.
CBL co-founder Liu Edward Gubak highlighted the challenges that some members of the LGBT community continue to face despite Canada's reputation as a multicultural nation.
We're here as a group, you know, to hear people's experiences, share our experiences with them so that we can empower ourselves on how to deal with it. And of course, we're stronger as a community together.
We're in a country where we have laws protecting the LGBTQ community. So it's very rare, I think, at least for me, I'm very fortunate that I have, but I know that there would be people that are, and it's just nice that we are in a place where we are safe.
Some attendees also showed their support for the group. For Jahan Carluen, joining CBL holds a deep personal significance for him and his family. He shared how his brother-in-law passed away in the Philippines without ever being able to live openly.
He wasn't able to kind of be himself, show himself, come out properly. I want that for everybody. We definitely support their cause.
As CBL founders plan future initiatives, they encourage all Filipino 2S LGBTQIA+ to join them in their journey of growth and solidarity.
We do welcome allies in our circle. You don't have to be an LGBT or gay yourself. We're planning to do a peer mentoring then in the future. We do have some things lined up for the community, but that's still in the works because we're still pretty much starting.
This year's Pride Parade in Toronto not only celebrated diversity and inclusion, but also highlighted the growing visibility and support for Filipino Canadians within the 2S LGBTQIA+ community. Jocelyn Reyes Sambilay, ABS-CBN News, Toronto.